Yannick Verstappen aboard Aquel.com was last to reach the race pontoons in Port-au-Lanard.
Ça y est, on y est, en fait, on y est.
For some of them, this already sounds like a victory.
For everybody to get to the start line is the first victory. So for me, it's a very special place to be. I'm very lucky to be here. And I'm excited about the race, but the next victory will be getting to the finish line.
The Vendée Globe has been officially christened by Philippe de Villiers, president of the Vendée Globe. Sunny sky and great attendance met on the pontoons. It's a big party, but in the same time, within a few weeks, they will go sailing around the globe. Therefore, it also is filled with emotions. For 23 days, the Vendée Globe will welcome fans and visitors. Over 800,000 people are expected. Port-au-Lanard is all tuned up for a record-breaking race. It is indeed a unique opportunity for all and everyone to meet the skippers.
I'm truly fascinated by these skippers who sail single-handed around the world. Yes, they do impress me. I think it's fantastic to leave everything behind and go sailing around the world single-handedly. I'm so impressed.
Watching such beautiful boats leave single-handed is quite unbelievable. It's like a dream.
Ça fait rêver.
The next 3 weeks in Les Sables will also enable the skippers to promote their sport and share their passion. On November 9th, they shall sail down the channel in Les Sables and head out to sea.